Sisters. They have the real great day-to-day opportunity to be connected to women in need and helping them to be educated and to continue their education. We have an opportunity to support them in that work and to come together in the midst of a winter night, especially right before Lent. It's a win-win situation.
Part of it, to give out a few awards and just support the school system. They do a phenomenal job for those in need. They really need the help, and the sisters give them that help and really prepare them for the future. And they've been a godsend to Woodhaven and a great addition to the family.
Because when it happens so fast, I'm not even going to call it, you actually see it happen.
Oh, wow, look at that! Thank you, my heart. Yes,
what's going to move you on in this world. Knowledge is power. So they're trying to get them to fill in the holes of their education and to advance them to the next level, which is a job. The woman who succeeded tonight that they honored, she had her high school degree from Trinidad, but they would not accept it here in the United States. Okay, so they're helping a lot of people who are on the fringes, and they try to pull them into the middle, into the center. That's a beautiful thing.